Rev here, and today we're gonna jump right back in to where we left off last time, and where did we? Let me see. Faction rebels and we're taking over Nozay. Took over Badagay. It's the 8th of March. Problem is that I don't know what's over here, and I don't know what's over here. So, let's now look at diplomacy real quick. I failed to completely look at that. Hold on. It's not letting me open diplomacy for some reason. Let's look at trading. It's not letting me look at trading either. Oh, interesting. It's letting me look at help. I can research and I can move my units, but I cannot seem to I can access the squad editor as well. I can go into production and build, but I cannot go into construction. I don't know why I even selected that as far as production, because I don't have anything regarding iron. I think what we'll have to do is I'm going to have to just take over Nozay completely to see if anything changes. I have Flump Beach first, and I'm going to have to see what happens at Malville. Let's take Malville, everybody. Roger. What do they have? They mainly have soldiers. We have 7 vehicles and they have none. Okay, let's manual this bitch up. Alright. Alright, I'm going to try and be a little bit more, how can you say, exciting this go around. I have everything on epic. And I don't sense really a performance drop, really. It seems just fine. Let's do a little, I'm feeling cute, let's do a little bit of a flanky maneuver with, oh Jesus, we're already under fire, oh my god. Let's do a little flanky with, I can already tell the graphical difference here. Why wasn't I playing on Epic before? Okay, just drop your troops now. What are you guys doing? If you get hit by an RPG, I swear to God I'll disown you. kidding, I love you. I can't do that. No.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you know what? Just hold. Just hold. Just hold. Just hold.
Yes, sir.
7 squad, I did not send you up. Your funeral. Your funeral. I'm just gonna let you do what you do.
Yes, sir.
And... That's one guy so far. I'm probably jinxed that. Stop running into each other. What is the AI doing? What is the...
Oh.
Oh, my... Pardon me, I burp last episode too. Sorry? Let's go to controls here. And let's go to key bindings. And let's go to... It didn't tell me anything. What was that?
Target eliminated.
Carter Wright, you're doing good, you do you.
Target eliminated. Yes, sir. Roger. Attack! Yes, sir.
Affirmative. Roger. Just some tall damn trees, I feel like I'm on the first moon of Endor.
Tango down.
I'm doing too bad. What are you doing?
Target eliminated.
Okay, you know what? Okay.
Sir,
okay,
yes,
okay. Okay, you guys. Just go ahead.
Yes, sir.
that you are being an absolute idiot. Dear God, I don't know what that was. You go here and stay. I just kind of did a little bit of a sneak fire though. Stay there.
Holding position.
Bad about this laptop is that I have to do FN, like function key, and then the F key, and then it's a real pain in the ass. Oh, I have a second in 113 that I have to move up. Great. Cool, cool, cool.
Roger that. Affirmative.
I should have waited until my battalion was full strength before I sent them to Malville. But really, I just wanted to crush these guys at Malville first. And then I'll probably use Malville to strengthen up because... I mean, we're not doing too bad, considering. I'll send you guys up. And, really... I think if we flank him, it's probably going to be the best thing to do here.
Yes, sir.
This MRAP here, is it an MRAP? No, it's just a little rep jeep.
Enemy down. Roger. Sir, yes sir.
Yeah, they have more guys. Oh god. They have RPGs, don't they?
Take
Well, that was an RPG, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm finding fucking police forces. I only lost about 20 so far. Oh jeez. Oh god. I'm gonna yellow this bitch in here. Getting message.
Target in range.
Oh. I lost that Jeep, which is fortunate, but... That was kind of my own fault, I kind of did that. Anyway. Really was my fault for sending that Jeep in there. Any more attack waves? Just kind of leaving the trucks there.
Target spotted. Target spotted. Target in range.
Alright, come on you little shits. Try to take your best shot. Come on. Come on.
Target in range.
Shit. Got him. He's this guy, didn't break sweat. What happened? This is a car 98 game. Now we have World War II weapons. It's actually not even far-fetched. Because there's a lot of World War II weapons. Hey, come on, James Gray, you're my only hope.
Target spotted.
They shoot through the wall? You know what? And I'm not even gonna... question it. They're in the walls! They're in the goddamn walls! He's an AKMS, which, with a stripped receiver. Like a stripped up receiver where you can see the spring mechanism, which is really... by Jonathan King. Jonathan on Jonathan action. There's Jonathan, his poor corpse. Just, trying to get nailed by this Jonathan guy. Oh, I got killed by Nicholas Spring. No! Nicholas, why would you, bro? Show no mercy. Nozay will fall. And seriously, I don't know what will become of Nozay once all the once me as a rebel faction takes over. Ah, damn it. I have to start out all out here. I'm gonna lose all my guys just from these guys on the balcony. I'm playing against the rebels. I don't know what to really expect. Got that guy. Damn it! Josiah Ermantrout? Why? Why would you do such a thing to me? I now got an I'm 45. A 26 squad to get out of there. I'm done screwing around here. Like, I do like how they take cover in buildings.
Target spotted. Yes, sir. Let's get out.
I know I have another. I did not tell these vehicles to come up here, but... Well, I got them there. At least I fixed my shadow problem by upgrading the... Yep, okay. Got a Ural, which I... was mine anyway. We lost 66 people, Jesus. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go back to the world view and see what's going on. Wow, was Malville the capital? Okay. I took the capital, and what did that... I get diplomacy now. Since I'm a rebel, nobody likes me except for these rebels and these rebels. I can do trade agreement with all the rest of these rebels. I have plus relations with all of them. Nozay hates me with a passion. War is declared with Nozay. I'm going to have some severely wounded guys. Garrison, I have to create a standard squad. And hopefully they get up there. They have 4 times RPGs, they don't have any ammo. We have aluminum, we have iron. Oops, sorry, I keep... Since I have a police, I want to kind of see what's going on over here. What do they need? They don't have any supply. Population is starving. Ah, shit. I took over Nozay completely, haven't I? Or is there another one over here? Okay. Let's send, we need to send Brad to Badagay, like, right now. They have supply. Okay, they have 303 supply. It's probably not gonna last for a while. Trading. We need. How much money do we have? Tons of money. Let's send that bread. Oh geez, okay. There's one.
Roger. Affirmative, Roger that.
See, do I want to do vehicles, weapons? go for uniforms. A 3 military batteries and oil derrick, and we built. I think we need to build. Bakery. It's gonna take 50 days. Employable people in production, people in construction. Okay. Three places controlled. We have 119 political power, we have 1% authority, and we have only 45% stability. A lot of ones protected by a garrison with a BRDM2, which I kind of wish we had the BRDM2 flumpies, but I'm going to get my recording. I better be recording. Okay, I'm recording. I'm going to see if we can take these guys on down here. If I take out Nozay, completely off the mark, off the grid. Oh.
Roger that.
There are 10 as well, but let's do it.
Affirmative. Roger.
This is going to be an equal battle, and this might result in... Okay, they have 148 soldiers to our 100, and they have one vehicle to our 5. We need to see what we can do at Vollore-Ville here. reminder, they have one vehicle. And a lot of infantry. It's foggy, but it's during day, so it's good. I don't even think I got an introduction.
Affirmative. Sir, yes, sir. Roger.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger that. Roger that.
Oh, you think you're awesome, Luke Gomez? Well,
Roger.
Target eliminated.
Sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Enemy down.
Well, I think you suck. Get out of my way! We'll just get shot, that works. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, that was close. Right there, right there. I'm not gonna lose another speed. I'm just not. The tiger.
Let's go over to the right and see what.
God, I worked on P45 while working on there. It's nice. Even on the troops now. Ah, oh, goddamn. I would rather catch that. Oh, that was one of ours. Crap. It was turning into the apartment. Like I said, I rather would have captured the vehicle so that we have more vehicles on the side. But we can always. It was more of a threat than an acquisition, possibility, so I kind of decided to go against capturing it, because it just came out of the open for murdering my guys, so I had to take it out. 4RPG, 4RPG, 4RPG. E2HP ammo on that. What was that? You see explosions and I don't like it. Unless I know where the explosion is. And I know what's for me to them and not them for me. Because I've seen in Lumpy Squid videos, one RPG can mean the end of many things. One RPG. It takes one RPG to end one of your vehicles. Okay, we got two more Urals. That's great. That's actually probably one of ours, unless they had Urals. I don't know. We lost 45 people. It ain't expert mode for nothing. Well, weapons are nice, though. Okay. What are we actually? Okay, we have 63 RPGs. I think we're good on RPGs for a while. I haven't checked what's to our west, so I need to create a standard squad. Oh, actually, I need to create a battalion for this. And then I need to armament, and then I need to create some squads. Create up to 200. They're all gonna have oomps for certain reasons. They're all gonna have their police uniforms. That police is going to stay there. I'm going to have Fumpies come back to Malville. It's already April and we've already taken a good majority of Nozay. I want to see if Fumpy can... God. Nevoselovo has an airport. That's an airport. I'm not ready to take that on. I'm going to wait until this these guerrilla squads I'm gonna send ...32 RPGs off to them, and I'm going to have to what I really need is military factory building. ...45 ACP. Well, I need somebody. I need. Okay, Malville can produce that. Somebody producing that we need. Somebody producing copper ore. So we need that. Move. Send that to Malville. Sure. I'll be right back. Okay. All right. Well, I think Lavor needs to have Italian. Trying to decide if we should take that airport, because we have trade agreements with these three rebel factions. We're generally on good terms with rebels, as far as rebel, you know, as far as things go. So I think us rebels need to band together to create this huge rebel alliance. And as Star Wars as that sounds, you know, I think it's, first, I want to improve relations first. Because I think the more rebel support that we have, is the best. By the way, if in the comments you want a battalion to be named after you, just let me know. Right now we have the 119th Battalion, and in honor of Flumpy Squid, I have the Flumpies first. So I already kind of named that one because it was the first battalion that I had, and Flumpy kind of inspired this whole thing, so. I need to let things kind of build up. So I'm nowhere near ready to attack that airport. That airport is going to be a task to friggin' take. Trading. Ooh, tobacco. What is a vortex? It says there's a 46 count of them. Probably going to regret this, but I'm gonna. That probably just screwed me over. Oh crap. They have three vehicles, we have three vehicles. They're attacking Malville. They have a BRDM2. We have a strength of 8, they have a strength of 12. Well, on the 4th of May, 2024, at 1 p.m., they're going to ruin us.
Roger that.
Maybe I'm not giving myself enough credit. Let's see if we can at least BRDMQ is over here, so. They're all over here.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Back up, back up, back up. He doesn't have any ammo left. We might be in trouble here, guys.
Roger that. Sir, yes, sir. Affirmative.
The RDMG is on the way. I'm gonna have to retreat here. Maybe we can destroy them this way. Okay. Alright. This is going to be much better, I feel. I'll grab it for then, will it? Oh, except my Humvee doesn't have it anymore still. Okay.
Affirmative.
Sir, yes, sir. So, how are we back here? Feeling a little cute.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Roger that.
Roger. Oh, here comes BRDM already. What did they do?
Sir, yes, sir. Affirmative.
Loaded troops. Already. your game too is doing some weird shit. Sorry, I had to combine these battalions in order to even locate Malville. Beyond that little wonk there. Oh, god damn it. Maybe we'll get a BRDM out of this. Need something good out of this. Come on. I think... take that airfield next episode.
Why won't it let me?
Let's get some action!
No, 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 get out of there.
Sir, yes, sir.
Spotted.
Okay.
Target eliminated.
Destroy it! Killer! Roger. Break it! Open fire!
All right. Damn it. Do you have any ammo?
Yes, sir.
Okay, this is getting ridiculous.
Yes, sir.
Okay,
Target spotted. Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir. Visual on target. Sir, yes, sir. Target in range.
Anyone have an RPG? Got it. Gotcha, fucker. We'll be taking Malville. RPG. Was that guy dead? Oh, okay. I'm shooting at a dead guy. Alright. We lost 41, they lost 47, but we didn't lose any vehicles and we captured one of their guys and we killed the BRDM2. I would have liked to have captured the BRDM2, but it was giving us trouble, so again, I've been recording. With the second battle of, Malville, I think I will save. Let me check and see the strength of this airfield. I can just take it right now. Let me just take it right now. We have 60 soldiers, no vehicles. We have 3 vehicles and 62 soldiers. Well, let's do this.
Sir, yes, sir.
See what happens here. I'm probably getting way too overconfident. But
yes, sir.
Try not to over. I'm not trying to underestimate them, which is usually a problem with sometimes. But when it comes to. Garrisons sometimes, and this is an airfield, so you'd expect them to have some kind of elite troops or fine. What I really like is to have, helicopters. That'd be nice. I don't think that they'd be overpowered or anything. Oh shit, here we go.
Spotted. Target eliminated.
all of them are pretty much over here. Half squad. We have a full squad in the trees over here.
Yes, sir.
No ammo. Damn it. Okay, this was just easy. I think I totally... Yeah, this was... I didn't lose many people this time. Lumpy's first just completely wiped the floor with... Nozay as a nation. Like, I started with a very powerful rebel battalion, to be honest, at the first part when I first started this rebel campaign.
Sir, yes sir, affirmative. Yes sir, roger. Sir, yes sir, roger that.
We established ourselves pretty good.
Yes, sir.
As
sir, yes, sir.
A competing nation.
Yes, sir.
As guerrilla fighter, as rebel fight, as guerrilla rebel fighters.
Sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Grenade the fuck out of him. Got him. Are they running away? Yeah, they're retreating. There's another full squad over here.
Sir, yes, sir.
Opening fire!
Roger. Roger.
We absolutely, like, dunked on those guys, like, really badly. Well, that's victory. We, we took out rebels? We were fighting rebels? We weren't even fighting Nozay? So we took out a Nozay battalion that retook Malville. And we took out, and then rebels took over the airfield. And since I wanted the airfield, I had to take out rebels to take the airfield. Okay, so what does this mean? Hello, game? Am I gonna get anything? Okay. Hold on one moment. Okay, welcome back. That was weird, but we took out Nevoselovo, and I guess by that we took Nozay, and with that being said, Pompey first did it. We took Nozay. Nozay is ours. Viva la revolution. With a rebel yell, we... took Nozay as our own. We turned our words into actions and... Well, damn. Okay. Well, with that being said, I think this has been an episode. It's going to be a long episode. And I'm sorry for this very long video. But with our next episode, we will decide who we're going to attack next. I think, we need to build up our forces. And, I don't know if there was any dialogue that we skipped out on because the game glitched out there for a little bit, but still early access, and I'm going to have to forgive that. I'll, report it somewhere. Anyway, without further ado, stay tuned for episode 3. Take care, and we will... continue our rebel campaign in episode 3. Thank you.